ndabize kibazo gito kuko je mu kirundi sinzi ko uyu abantu baza kubafasha
I have a question
ah no ku imana ishimwe
praise the lord
Nkuko babare nitwa Basabakwinshi Jean-Dieu
is here my name is Basabakwinshi Jean-Dieu
ndi umugabo Yesu yagiriye neza
I am the man that the God has been praised
nkuko nabibwiye abantu bari kumwe mu minsi iheze
is already telling the people who we were together
sinavutse mu muryango ukijijwe
I was not born in a Christian family
ni just ku bantu nk'abanjye
Normally, I didn't leave for the people who we were not together.
Kugira bamenye uwo ariko baravugana imbere.
So that you may know who you are talking with.
Sinari nzi Imana.
I didn't know God.
Ariko Yesu akampezaga.
But Jesus continued to bless me.
Je ndabyemera pe.
I believe that.
Kuko naciye mu bintu bigumye.
Because I went through hard time.
Ngaba mu bintu byisi.
And I was with worldly stuff.
Ariko ntazima
without knowing God
ndiga mashuri meza
I went to school
ndacisa burayi
I went different country Europe
ndaronga na diploma yabo
I also had the diploma degree
chakata ngihugu
and I also went back home
ndi ku Burundi
in Burundi
ndakora kazi keza
I start to work
ndaronga na poste zimeze neza
and I had a good
position
ariko ntazima
without knowing God
namenye imana
I knew God
mfise imyaka 41
when I had 41 years old
kandi cyo gihe
at that time
nari ngifise position this
I was still having good job
imana itari
without God
nda hanyuma haba ikibazo
and there was a little problem
icyo kibazo n'umuntu yapfuye
that problem was someone
Dad. Yari mukozi w'Imana.
He was a servant of God.
Twari tumusenga ahantu.
We were praying at a certain place.
Bavuga rya jambo rivuga ngo.
And then he said,
ndaza vuba.
I coming quick.
Wumire kucufise.
Stay hard in what you have.
Yagira kwa kitsimu cha.
So no one gonna come and took your reward.
Ndabifata bisanzwe.
And I took it as normal.
Twama tuzubimisi yose.
We normal hear those verses regularly.
No you must not that's how you're going
Even today you go to hear the same word
Ni zabindi je
Are the same word
Kandi bizamayirwe
And I'm so happy
Yes ya mazi kwitunganya neza
Jesus already preparing
Yabishize neza neza
He preparing
Igikoje nja gukora
the work I'm going to do
Nukwegeranyiza aba
It's just to make it together what have been
Mwemera rachavuka
Because the Holy Spirit continue to speak
Ambe rero uyo mugenzanje
So my friend
duhana rande ko atakunda aba avuye gufata itike y'ubusubiri wawe
We had an agreement to meet one another and for him to go back to his country
Nitwabonanye
We didn't see
kubera ci yagira accident
because he, at that time he had an accident
Acharapfa
and he died
Aho yari yaraye
The president he was sleeping
Mu masengesho
It was they was praying
amasengesho
praying day night
musenga birashobora gukingurijo
praying you can it can be the heaven can be open through praying
kuno kuno
that's true
mukawa jena unasenga
but me as I was praying
kuko narase
cuz I normally pray
ngatana mu rusenge
and go to church
aba pastor bakame kibanza kuna rumwe baba
and the pastor gave me a chair because I was a honor man
ndi baba ngumba ndi basha ku chika da
so that means that they took me very well
ba mu chika neza banakubana ayo usho kwisubira mu ndaki batse ndi babe bicari kabanya kubaba neza
they need to take care and honor the people
ndaki batse
It's okay.
Kuko iyo tureko turaja
because where we are going
nyakuba banagaraga.
The person who are honor it's they going be staying.
Nagaraga.
It's not he don't show up. It's not like that.
No muntu kugiti ciwe.
It is a man by his own standing.
Umutima wawe ni ukubwira kubikura cyo mwisho.
Your heart is the one who tells you that you are going to heaven.
Nta wundi ushaka kubikubari.
No one else can tell you that.
Titu fise
Your title
ikibanzo fise
Your position
na isi yose ukunamira
Even though the whole world can bow for you
Ijuri tabe
The heaven is only for holy people.
Amen.
Kali
Hallelujah.
Umurongo n'umwe.
And it's only one line. You just making the chair to become hard. Because you're not going where we are going. May God help us. So when my friend died, the mother told me, God has been died. And then I had some little things going on in my mind. And then he started asking himself, if it was me who been died, where could I be? I promise you, I could not make to heaven. That's how I became saved. Everything you need to put it down. And then you go by God's rule. Other things are benefits. Or bonus. So I am a bonus too.
Amen.
When I came from Burundi, I didn't say bye to people.
Ariko dushitse hanze.
But when we arrived in the US or out of the country,
twagiye turabona ukuboko kw'Imana.
We continue to see the hand of the Lord.
Njashimira Imana ko yanyemereye ngende mbe akanyoni ko mu kirere.
And I thank God because He agreed for me to be like a bird who always are going around in the sky.
Kandi meze neza.
And we've been good. When I go, they receive me. Just look at you how you did. So everywhere I went, especially in Canada, in the place called Quebec,
Ontario.
There is a friends who live there. Christians. They give me greetings. So when I went to New York, children and my wife, they give me greetings. And they prayed for me. I have one child, he's in second place and he's praying for me.
Yes,
God has been blessed me. There is another seven of five. Yeah, he or she gave me greetings. Others they didn't, but
Amen.
Jesus prays me, I want to bring my wife here. So I want to share the word of God. I ask you, let's be truth. Let's be truth
one another.
Because the heaven we are going to are for the only truth people.
Musa.
Only those.
Musa.
Only people
who are going.
The things that you do in front of people, I'm not saying it's not a good thing. It has a good honor when it goes through different way. Through the cross of the Lord. There is no
one.
There is no other way. It's only the cross. Only the cross. So I thank God for the words we already hear. The visitors told us in the first king, chapter 6, 16, 23 and 24. That verse, what I received, it is to be called and go preach the nation.
ibyo tubabarira
for the preaching we are going to preach
zitegerezwa ko ari inkuru dufise nabi.
It must be a message that we already have
kuko tuba tuvuze tugakora,
because we might speak or preach things that we don't do.
Nta nguvu vyo kugira,
you don't have a strength
kumbe bato babarira bokizwa.
Maybe the people who are going to preach could become saved, but us not going anywhere. The verse is very important.
I want to
compare together those words with the book of Matthew chapter 28.
Umurongo w'19
verse 19
ushika kuri 20
220
aho iyo jambo biravukana.
Those verse are really saying
ayo majambo yabwiga abana b'Imana.
Those words were speaking to the children of God in the first chronicles.
Wibuke kwa Israel,
remember how the Israel
bwari ubwoko bw'Imana,
were the people of the Lord,
kandi Imana yamigendera muri bo,
and God went was with them.
Ingorane baje baragira,
the problem that they had
nuko atabyeme,
because they didn't believe.
Bari banda go Jesus,
there were people who can return
bara barobe
or come back
bara barobe bara bantu batumvira Imana.
There were people who don't listen to God,
ibaga ngurukira Imana.
There was not obey the Lord,
bakama bakora kubitwa ningoni y'umwa.
There was were beaten by the head of the Lord. They always problems. Even when God did well to them, they always had troubles.
But
this verse was his psalms, they was very happy.
So,
when we look at the book of Matthew chapter 28 verse
19,
it says,
mubabatiza mu izina rya Data wa twese n'iry'umwana n'iryambwe muyera, mubigishe kwitondera ibyo nabageze byose. Aya majambo arakomeye, ibyo nabageze byose,
things that I have been commanded,
ibyo nabageze byose,
things that I have been commanded.
None ubu mu ishengero bigisha ibyo Yesu yagenye byose.
Even here today in the church they preach things that Jesus said done.
Mumashengero yo muri ko murabona amashengero mashasha.
Oh, those new church.
Akitiri kumunda ati ishengero ryiwanje.
They saying, oh, this is my church.
Siko ndababuza kumugira amashengero bantu b'Imana.
I'm not saying that for you to not have a church, but I'm saying the word of God.
Amashengero yose.
Oh, the church.
Bigisha abantu ngo babe abigishwa bakurikije amajambo Yesu yigishije.
Do they preach people to become a preacher or disciple? Have you seen anywhere in the Bible says man and man should marry? Did you see that verse in the Bible?
Oh yeah.
It says no.
Ahubwo bavuga ko ari umuvumo.
But it says it's a shame.
Numuvumo.
It is a shame.
Icyo kintu numuvumo.
Doing that.
Ariko birinji. Birinji.
It's a curse and people now are doing it.
Birinji.
Now people are doing it. And even take a commandment and people agree with it. I'm only saying that.
It's
so many things that doesn't go with the word of God.
Preach
what only Jesus Christ has
preached.
Do not add anymore. That is an attention. Warning, may God forgive us. And they're doing this with and as we are seeing them or watching them.
Tukabibona,
and we see
pastor niwe kuvuga ati cyo ni icango bivuge.
Instead of pastor to stand up and say it is a sin.
Bivuga ati cyo ni icaha.
Oh, the preacher stand up and say do not do it, it's a sin.
Ariko murumva kukaza.
But do you hear all that curse?
Imani dufashe.
May the Lord
help. Imani dufashe.
May the Lord
help.
Stand up in the truth.
Duhagarare mu kuri cy'ijambo ry'Imana.
Stand up with the truth with the word of God.
Ndabarahiye turaye muri uko kuri tuja mu ijuru.
I swear to you, without doing the truth, we're not going to heaven.
Tuzoririmba.
We will sing.
Tuzotamba.
We will dance.
Abanyafrika turatamba neza cyane.
People from Africa, we know to dance. Even our heart and our heart, we do it. Even that is God's when it's glorified, when it's glorified, does and feel the heart to
Christ
and give the honor to God.
If you trust him,
we agree with that. But others know. Other things, it's not right. Outside the world, that's what they do.
Not at all with
can we bring that in the church?
They
think that the Holy Spirit
will come down.
When I hear it, the little child, when they burn, they cry. When the child is crying, there is a life. When the baby is crying, there is a life. When the child is not crying, it's a problem. Are you going to be a problem?
Dushaka kuvuka
n'uburyo
bwa mbemuye
tugahagarara
mu kuri kw'ijambo
ry'Imana
tukabarejejwe
mu izina
rya Yesu
Kristo
nta rindi zina
umwami
Yesu Kristo
gusa wenyine
reka ndababwire ngo
cyangwa
nifuza misiyo ya OMS
hanyuma
iyo ntara narimo hariho hari akarere
it was a great place. In the night, it was like 4 a.m. and I heard a drum playing. And I said to myself, there is a Christian around this place. But I did not know it. Because it was night. In the morning, 6 a.m. I went to a hotel. And I told the person who
was
there. I heard a drum praying, being prayed. Without saying, this man answered me. These are the Christians who are always making noise. And then I answered, I am one of them. So this man said, oh, let me show you the good place for you. The thing that people speak, there is no truth. See, that man thought that it was bad for them to wake me up. But when he understood that I didn't have any trouble, then he wanted to show me. When there is a Holy Spirit, it's always been shown. I swear to you, you cannot hide it. Because the work that you do, it shows. I told you we need to speak the truth. Let's be a true people. Because in your heart, you know when you are in the right place or not. The great thing is that our Lord is in his kingdom.
Yes.
So, the place that I went to, I saw a mother. She had a fabric around her body. It shows that she was a poor mother. For me to give you this little story, so that we can also help you. Because it helps me. I went to her house going to help
her.
Because I had money. I had money. And I had a driver aside. So I said to myself, I'm going to help the mother. My friend, it turned to be that I am the one who needs help. I was the one who needs
help.
She was filled with the Holy Spirit. For her to receive what I need to give her, I ask her for forgiveness.
Yes.
I said to her, mother, forgive me, please, receive this. She found that she was really rich compared to him or myself.
Yes.
Let me tell you this.
That's how it is. In the
Holy
Spirit.
A person who prays better than you. when Jesus comes back,
Turanguruka.
We will fly.
Mariko,
what is the benefit? To have everything and sing without going to heaven. There were missionaries came to Africa. They were filled the Holy Spirit. Without having education. Look what's going on now. It's a problem. Do you hear the words that we hear? Go to nation. What are we going to do there?
No, no,
to go there and do the same thing. The bad things. Don't you think we are doing things that are not in the will of God? My friend, if we are going to heaven, we need to do what we have
said.
You're not here for
something.
The power of the Holy Spirit. It's nothing else. Nothing else that we have been done. If there is a good time, Jesus or God is always do his work. Let's go in the book of Acts. And hear what we need to do. The words that I want to share. With the verse we already hear,
what banjirije yuguru yavuze ijambo ryiza cyane kuri
mwongo munani. The good verse in the verse 8.
Igice cya mbere cyakozwe n'intumwa.
Chapter 1 verse 8 in book of
Acts.
That you are going to receive powerful.
Mwe mwirera niyabaza ko.
When the Holy Spirit is come down upon you.
Ni kuvuga ngo imbere yuko mwe mwirera baza ko.
That means before the Holy Spirit come to you.
Nta bushobozi bari bafite.
That thing had no power.
Biragaragara mu biravye neza.
You can see that. I want this to see how it works. You need to go upstairs. I want to
navigate.
Everybody to decide. You want to live in the room upstairs? Me, I want to live in the upstairs room. A room that is in upstairs. But there are other people who want a room in the
downstairs.
When we say in two words, there's people who want to live in the world. And there's people who want to live
miss,
in heaven,
miss,
in the earth.
That moment, in the world. Baba, miss.
There's people who want to live in the earth.
There's
people who just want to live there. You see, that is enough. And that person will have everything. And he will say to himself, I don't need God. But if you look how he lives, it's a trouble or problem. It's problems. He might kill himself. May do suicide. But the other one who lives in heavenly up, he might live without finding something to eat, hunger. The person may be hungry or being sick. But he would not make suicide. The mother who was, we were speaking and talked together outside. I love them. I said to her, good morning, mother. I wish you can understand this. There is nothing you can the Holy Spirit.
Hasabwa gutunganya ibidatunganya.
He wants to prepare things that are not in order.
Hasabwa gutunganya ibidatunganya.
You have to prepare things that is not in the order.
Reka dusome muri Yohana ibice 17 murongo wa 23 ubutumwa bwiza ngo kwandiza na Yohana
ibice 17 John chapter 17
murongo wa 23
verse 22
mugikogwa cyo gukora cyambere
the first thing that we
kugira ngo mwemu yera bishoboka
so that the Holy Spirit can happen and come
avuga ngo
it says
jewe mbe muri bo
let me live in them
nawe ube muri jewe
and you live in me
ngo bahingurwe bamwe babe umwe bahingurwe babe umwe
so they can be one turn to be one
kugira ngo isi
so that the earth
imenye yuko ari wewe
wanyu know that you the one who sent
ukabakunda
and love them
nguko wankunze
just as you loved me
hari amajambo akomeye gaho
there is one great important words
murumba yuko data watwese se umwami wacu Yesu Kristo
you hear that our father
aba muri Yesu
he live in Jesus
nawe Yesu akaba muri we
as Jesus lives in him
murumba
so umwe udasanzwe but it's a great thing
ba nguhamba kachapo ati none
So
babe umwe muri jewe
let them be one in me
nukuvuga data na Yesu arubana umwe
so when Jesus and Father are one
umwe ucagaruka kuri twebwe
those being one unity is come back to us
biciye muri Yesu
through Jesus Christ
hari ubwo umwe hagati yacu
and those being unity
tumaze kuba bamwe twese
mu when we become unity through that way
kandi nibavuga ngo umwirabure umuzungu
black or white or any type of race
kubera iki
is why
mu gice cya mbere umurongo wa 12 na 13
muri Yohana chapter 1 verse 12 and 13 book of John
avuga ngo ariko abamwakiriye boss
it said for the people who been receive him
abamwakiriye boss
all the people who been
yaba haribasha ko gucika
umwana he gave them power to become the children of God
reka ndababwire ba
let me tell you a secret
mwisezerano bya kera
in the book in the old testimony
abantu bose batubanjirije
all the people who was ahead of us
mwere kure baburamu
babose nabantu boss and others
nanumwe yiswe ngo umwana wima
no one has been called the child of God there is no one
bitwa abakozi bima
they were called the servant of God
bitwa inshuti zima
they were called the friends of God
bitwa bagenzi bima
they were friends of God
bisanzwe byo birakomeye
na normal
ndabibifuje namwebwe
I wish
to be abakozi bima
to become a friend of God to become a friend of God
ariko kirenge
but the great thing
kuba umwana wima
to be a child
haleluya
haleluya
umwana wima
to be a child of God
since come to be in bad
I don't know if you understand this
umwana araba papa ti papa
a child look at the father
natinya
the child is doesn't scare
bima na wanza mukundege
the thing that how I come to
just a clear report
on airport
abana bakaza kundegera
the kids will come
nani msaka
huko I had one a son
yoyowe kwaje ba police bach bahagari gara chamo
wewe
ni airport ya papa
this little child will always go through the people and go
back
they could not stop little boy
kandi kirazira
and it's not normal it's not allowed
murazi gituma none
do you know why
ni papa
because it is the father yes
I'm going to control you
the little one so that I can do everything and there is no any rule or commandment
that omission
the father in heaven
umwami wacu Yesu Kristo
our father
tumve ko turabana
let's feel that we are the children of his
ariko ari okondisi
but there is condition
condition
there is a rules
noko twa tuli proper
we have to be proper
kabisa twali hanye
We've been repaid.
Twaratuye.
Been repaid.
Nitugira isoni zo kubikora.
Don't be ashamed. Do it.
Ugahaguruka kuri umuntu w'umugabo cyangwa uguze.
Standing on your own.
Ukaza ugapfuka imbere y'abo baherezi
hano. Come and kneel down.
Ukatura.
And repent.
Utaje umunyabya.
And you say to yourself, I am a sinner.
Umaze gukora icyo kintu.
If you're doing that.
Witwa umwana w'Imana.
You've been called a child of God.
N'umushobozi bwa mbere yera
mu cyumba. And the Holy Spirit comes to you.
Kuba ntacya hakirimo.
But there is someone. There is someone that
can
say, if there is no
authority,
when we
come here,
there will be a really big nose, a nose of the Holy Spirit.
But
you hear, when you become ambassador, there is no one can tell us to leave that job. If you believe that it is a truth, what is left? I am sending you in the earth.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
May God help us.
Movie
you hear this. What Jesus Christ told the
disciples.
He told them, he commanded. He told them. You know this. You. Stay in Jerusalem. There is a promise that Jesus gave to his disciples. He told them, I will send a promise of Holy Spirit. You will receive power to preach. But before that, stay in one place. Don't go around from Jerusalem. They did the same thing that Jesus commanded. They did that. Because Jesus told them when the Holy Spirit comes to them, there will be the people who
are
proclaimed through the different places.
Samaria.
Samaria.
No, the end of
the earth. That's why we are here. There's people who came and preached
us.
We received the word. And now we are in the praise. If we believe it and do it and show it. They were together. There was no mixing. What were they doing? They were asking for forgiveness for each other. Forgive me. Oh, for the thing I done, forgive me. I no more think about
that
way. Do you know that I always feel sad? Oh, when you say you already see Jesus, you were a bad children because the way he was crucified, I could not believe he saved me all. Arise. Please, I think bad in you. The kids have some little problem. Do you know how we are? You see your bishop in the front. He's with his people. I promise to you, you don't think the same thing on him. You don't think the same thing as you think. Do you know what it
brings?
There is something, there is some clause or some words that you're going to close. You
are
the servant of God because you already repaid. You don't think the same thing for the
Why
you don't see the blessing or things comes in your eyes? It is only that little thing. That thing that
broke
it. That thing that stopped it. And there will be some parts
broken.
And there will be some parts. Separations. You say, oh.
And
instead doing your work,
those
other people will say, I'm going to do this, and I'm not going to do this. And anyways, for so many reasons. and we start doing not truth. You hug your friend when you don't love your friend. Let the Lord forgive us. I have a mother-in-law. My in-law. My daughter-in-law. She always prayed. She loved God. She served the God
of the Lord.
The same as my son.
Yes, I'm going to talk to you.
If God
will
open the way, we can come together.
Here.
And God has been blessing him. His wife is in
what? Yes.
So we pray together. I told Amanda, you went to Africa and see how the life is. How do you see? I want to tell you, there's some people who think we don't know
in
it, or we just close our eyes. When we know it's not true, and we know we're doing it. She told me that in Africa, in our country, people don't really become sick. So what do you do? Why sin when you already been saved?
Can you talk to about Christ?
When you call you are a Christian.
Akabona America.
She said that America. Everything are in order. But she decided really wrong, because Jesus already showed me a lot of stuff. The people who are going to heaven in the earth, they are one. Don't look just how many people there are. Not only people, so many people going to heaven. You see in America, you know what's going on, even them, they know. Even those like
that,
for the people who are going to
heaven, there's people
who are
going to heaven.
Jesus Christ knows them, and the Holy Spirit knows them. Even them themselves knows. They know. So the
dog
say, they always smiling. Just like
that.
You see. That is
faith.
Because just showing smile. But if I am smiling,
then
I am happy. I am very happy. Because I don't want to show that he doesn't say like, I just want to show his smile.
Do
people do like that? But the daughter in law told me. He said, maybe we have a great preacher. They have a good culture.
So
we have a good culture. I believe that. Yes. American people have a good culture. If you don't do it,
well done.
Let me tell you,
Jesus,
You can't prove nothing.
You cannot prove anything in Jesus.
Mumana.
In God, you cannot prove anything. If you are a man, how can you say, I am a man when you are already a man? You don't need to do that. If you are a man, you are a man. You don't need to show it. If you are a
man
or female, it's the same
thing.
The problem. It's a woman or female want to show herself.
It's
a man who wants to show himself that he's a female. That's a problem. You cannot prove it. In God. In God, you cannot prove it.
We have nothing to lose.
You cannot lose anything.
Nothing,
God.
Gandhi.
That's what
you get
to know. If you have those three things, if you have something, if you
want to
show yourself, if you want to competing with others, that is nothing.
Garagara.
Be humble. Be humble. Receive the
same.
The Holy Spirit came down when they
found
without
it
and mixing. In that time, that's when the Holy Spirit
came
down. Now,
to be together
and to
feel
the Holy Spirit. We can do that without being repaid. If you have someone who has a problem with you, if you have some issue with somebody in here, if you don't
want to
humble yourself and repent and heal the leader, be good or not, you have the ability to go and say to your pastor, say, this is how I see
it.
If you don't do it, you will not be happy in the church. He will come in and you will remember what you had done. You will think about him. And the little Holy Spirit that was in you is going to leave you. Let's read
a
few verses. There is a time it's running, but I had a lot to say. Let's read in the book of Acts, chapter 2, verse 1 and
4.
Read and I saw you read.
Bose bari bakoraniye ahantu hamwe. Ndibara bakoraniye ahantu henshi. Bari bakoraniye ahantu hamwe. Muratubabarira niko bimeze. Allo.
In the book of Acts, chapter 2, verse 1
to 4.
Kusha kuri
kane. Ngo bari bakoraniye ahantu hamwe.
They were gathered in one place, and suddenly sound came. When the day of Pentecost had arrived, they were all together in one place. Suddenly, a sound like that of a violent crashing wind came from heaven, and it filled the whole house where they were staying. And the tongues, like flames of fire, that way divided, appeared to them and listed on each one of them. Then they were all filled with the Holy Spirit and began to speak in different language as the Holy Spirit gave them ability for speech.
Amen.
They start to speak in the tongue as the Holy Spirit gives them. They start to be together without a mixing, without a sin between them. All those type of things are the ones that
cause
that there is no Holy Spirit. Then that time the Holy Spirit
came
down. Saw the Lord giving testimony. Just as we receive
the Holy Spirit.
To receive Holy Spirit, it's not only to speak
tongues.
It's not like that. Yes. You mean this? It's not only speaking in the tongues. There's other person that they're teaching you how to speak in the tongues. But it's the rich, it's a gift from heaven. Just like that. Because if you come of me, it's not gonna work. You need to own your own. You need to have your own. How do you receive it?
Yes.
You need to
come of
God. You need to repent. When you see the servant of God here, see that it's God who is using them. If you have a problem with
them,
go to him. Don't go and run and speak bad thing against him. If you do that, I swear to you, you will not receive
God.
But if you will love the servant of God and love the Lord his work and have the love of God, it's just a little problem. It's a little problem. Other things just normal. There's people who really know the word of God. I am not theology. But I know what Jesus has gave me. Because I know where I came from. I have to find how to be a friend of him. I have to be near Jesus. But Jesus always comes close. It's me who are problem. If you think the problem is your friend, you are a problem. You are a problem. Because at that time you will not preach anything. If you find you are the problem, then there is a good thing there. I'm about to finish. I'm going to tell you a little
bit.
When Jesus Christ went to heaven, now
he's
about to come back. Now the promise.
Joseph Jarangis.
Everything has done. Now he's about to return.
Yes,
Jesus is coming quick. Hold in what you have
received.
If you have it, if you don't have it, you still have a time to repent.
Hey.
Yes.
We are not going to read it.
Go ahead and read it. Revelation
chapter
2, verse
25.
It's a little short verse. If you have something you are holding,
umirako,
keep it
until
Jesus Christ comes back. Amen.
None ugo niwoba.
Is in there? Those holding praise. Do you think you already lose it?
No,
maybe you lost the thing you were holding. He said the fire. Are you still being happy with the word of God? Are you still being feeling happy? Or you already been tired? So the fire
is
the one that is going to make us go over.
It's
the one who's gonna make
us go over.
The Holy Spirit don't come in dirty place. The Holy Spirit don't come in the dirty place. The Holy Spirit comes in clean place.
The
clean place. That's why